also have a Sriracha Yellow Soul Super Sand. We also have a Olokokun, the speed machine, just number 28, Mayaki.
Nasarawa United faced El Kanemi Warriors in the potential relegation six-pointer in Lafia. Both sides were level on 22 points with 17th-placed Wiki Tourists and could do with 3 points to open up a gap over the bottom sides. The deadlock was broken on 9 minutes. Ikechukwu Nwani to Kabiru Balogun's corner. And then on 14 minutes, Balogun fired an effort straight at Jobe Modu in goal for El Kanemi. Nwani completed his brace in the 32nd minute after finishing off Najim Olukokun's pass. El Kanemi had no way back into the game as Nasarawa were able to see out the win. It finished. Nasarawa United 2, El Kanemi Warriors 0.
Ladies and gentlemen, that whistle is for the final.